again in a few.
Today marks a significant, another significant milestone for us. I think you've seen what we have done in terms of the new brand, the new logo. But I think more importantly, what we need to understand is the values and the brand, the essence, the core elements that comes with the logo change. Now, logo change is just not logo change. Yeah, I think every organization will go through a phase. The best of brands will go through a change to keep up with times, to keep up with the dynamics of the market, how we need to move forward. So here we took the opportunity of having a new strategic partner in Proton, which is Geely, together with DRB HACOM, to first make sure that we focus on the brass tacks, that is to ensure that the things that needs to be done, improvement on quality, offering exciting cars and products, are the first things that we needed to do. But that doesn't mean we lose sight on the value system of where we want to be. So with this new logo, is a new chapter for us, which we have highlighted with three core elements, which is innovative technology, which is very key to us, reliability, and international.